28-year-old Parker Schnabel is walking a financial tightrope. He's dropped $15 million to buy the Dominion Creek claim. Now, he's spending millions more to try and get down to pay dirt. And a potential $160 million payout. But if he doesn't do it soon, he'll run out of money and will have to shut down for good.